Let's get going. What do you need to take? Let's go. Let's get going. What do you need to take? Lead on then. I'm still here. What do you need to take? Let's go. Let's get going. What do you need to take? What do you need to take? Let's go. We've stopped. What is it? What do you need to take? Lead on then.
These two are the problem. They finally had the nerve to attack. Your basket. We got most of them. I think a few stragglers.
I'm still here. What do you need to take? Lead on
the silver hand. They finally had the nerve to attack you.
I hope it was important, because it means you weren't here to defend him. The Silver Hand. They finally found enough courage to attack Yorvaskar. We fought them off, but the old man, Kotlak, He's dead. No, but they made off with all our fragments of Wuthrad. But you and I are going to reclaim them. We will bring the battle to their chief camp. There will be none left living to tell their stories. Only songs of Yorvaskr will be sung. We will avenge Khodlak, and they will know terror before the end.
I'm heading home, if you need me. Someone who can get things done. Looks like you got someone already.
Each of us, the future of Skyrim, the future of...
We're going to make them pay.
And there it is, friend.
Want to hear a little Nord wisdom? You don't really know a woman until you've had a strong drink and a fist fight with her.
Talos is the true god of man, ascended from flesh to rule the realm.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside. Have you met my father? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Until next time. I help my father in more ways than people realize. This war is as stupid as... feud with clan... Amen.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone is obsessed with death.
God, man! Ascend!
What are you still doing here? The Jarl's... So, you wish to master the arcane arts? Barrow with you. The Jarl is not a patient man. Neither am I, come to think of it. Oh, I thought you were already on your way to Bleak Falls Barrow. What are you still doing? The Jarl says retrieving that stone tablet is a priority, remember? thought you were already on your way to Bleak Vault Barrow.
Be careful!
Never should have come here. I'm spoken for, you know, so don't get any ideas.
You looking for a new blade? Until next time.
Costume? You're not serious.
Sure I am. We got some firs and tree branches, paint them white, and then tie them to stump. Instant front.
Show those thieves, not...
The sooner you... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Iron and the finest weapons and armor. Good day. I could forge you a warhammer that would crush a giant's head like a walnut. The others have probably prepared Kodlak's funeral by now.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. I don't claim to be the... Take a look.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn God.
What are you still doing here? So, you wish to master the arcane arts? To Bleak Falls Barrow with you. The Jarl is not a patient man. Neither am I, come to think of it. Thank you.
Oh, I thought you were all...
Take a look.
To Bleak Falls Barrow with you. The Jarl is not a patient man. Neither am I, come to think of it.
People!
So rise up, children of the Empire! Rise up, Stormcloaks, and face the word of mighty power! He who is most mighty!
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
You want to hear a little Nord wisdom? Let's not waste any time. Let's get going. What do you need to take? Let's go. I'll do it. Before the ancient flame.
We grieve. At this loss,
we weep. For the fallen, we shout.
And for ourselves,
we take our leave.
His spirit departed. Members of the Circle, let us withdraw to the Underforge to grieve our last together.
Do you have the fragments of Uthrad still?
I'll need to prepare them for mounting again.
Don't get too flowery on me, lad. Of course, I have a small favor to ask of you. There's another piece that Karlak always kept close to himself, Would you go to his chambers and bring it back for me? I'm not sure I'm the best one to go through his things. Thank you. I'll be here.
I'm still trying to figure out why Skyr let you in the first place.
Thank you. Your shield siblings have withdrawn to the Underforge. I think they're waiting for you.
The old man had one wish before he died, and he didn't get it. It's as simple as that.
Being Moonborn is not so much of a curse as you might think, Vilkas.
That's fine for you, but he wanted to be clean. He wanted to meet Iskramor and know the glories of Sovngarde. But all that was taken from him.
And you avenged him?
Godlak did not care for vengeance.
No, Farkas, he didn't. And that's not what this is about. We should be honoring Godlak, no matter our own thoughts on the blood.
You're right. It's what he wanted, and he deserved to have it.
Godlak used to speak of a way to cleanse his soul, even in death. You know the legends of the tomb of Iskramor.
There, the souls of the Harbingers will heed the call of Northern Steel. We can't even enter the tomb without Uthrad, and it's in pieces like it has been for 1,000 years.
And dragons were just stories, and elves once ruled Skyrim. Just because something is, doesn't mean it must be. The blade is a weapon, a tool. Tools are meant to be broken and repaired.
Is that... did you repair the blade?
This is the first time I've had all the pieces, thanks to our shield brother here. The flames of Hero can reforge the shattered. The flames of Godlak shall fuel the rebirth of Uthrad, and now it will take you to meet him once more. As the one who bore the fragments, I think you should be the one to carry Uthrad into battle. The rest of you, prepare to journey to the tomb. Iskramor, for Godlak.
The Empire surrendered to the all-merry dominion. He shaved us all.
will of the Dalmor against its own people.
Excuse me?
Ulfred, patron of the great clan Battlepower.
I don't claim to be the best. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. We've stopped. What is it? What do you need to take? Lead on, then. Have you met my father? Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. All right, then.